the bash. Swagger is money. Yes, top 10, 2010 moments. Oh yes, Cortex. The shiny body of Cortex. Yes! Freaking bottom of the Cortex, I swear.
Ooh. Helmet is the cold steel surrounding the ring. Oh, the elbow connects. And the Olympian answers back. And a jaw jacking punch. The Dominator. Get ready, folks. Get ready. Disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Oh, okay.
That vertical base has been shaken. Hey!
The twins versus the twin sanity. Oof. Suplex.
The game plan now, clear as day. Target and destroy the back. The Dominator is visibly shaken after the onslaught from this match. The Dominator. Will his opponent stop him from escaping? Or is this one over? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Crashing Cortex versus the Roha Twins. Oof. Oh, Crash Bandicoot is now trapped. Is Crash really gonna risk going against two brothers? Crash Bandicoot is really fending for himself. He really wanted to get Kratos, huh? Damn, he really is not giving up, or is he?
And the hardcore icon answers back. Oh, that can't feel good. And he's looking to make a beeline out of here. Go for it!
What the fuck? Ooh, shit. Seriously? He wants to take on two, both of them? The fuck?
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one. What an amazing display of power. He's going for it. I don't think he's gonna make it, but he's going for it.
Oof. Well, now Crash Bandicoot has to deal with Kratos now. Ooh.
To the cage, and I think he's trying to get out of this.
once more.
Oh, shit. Is the AI really that dumb? They can't even climb? Are you fucking serious? Is the AI just that dumb? Come on. You had your chance. You had your fucking chance.
What a nasty elbow. I mean, using the entire exquisite advantage again.
Are they cheering Thanos? They're cheering Thanos. They're like, let's go Thanos. Like, who the hell's Thanos? So close, Crash, so close.
knocks his opponent down with a drop kick. Whoa, look at this! DDT! He's booking it.
Hell is.
Hands on the cage and he's looking to make a break for it. This superstar is about to escape the cage.
Shit, Crash Bandicoot is gonna put him down again.
He's heading back up. No.
The tornado.
He's gonna take another chance. The tornado eats all of it.
Ta-da.
And the Olympian answers back. Not again. And Tornado gets all of it. He's scrambling, and this might be premature. He reached the top.
And Crash actually escaped. He finally escaped.